Hi guys, it's Brittany Slays here. Welcome to my channel. Today I will be showing you an illusion part quick weave wig. What you will need is a mannequin head, a U-part wig, lace cap, 2 packs of commercial hair, and some lace glue, and bonding glue of course. So what I'm doing now is pinning down the cap so I can start gluing the hair on. I've seen a lot of YouTubers use hot glue, but I find that it doesn't stick as well as bonding glue for me. So I just do the bonding glue and then I use the blow dryer, or I spray some Fritz on top after I glue it down and go over with the blow dryer. So on the sides, I add extra track so it can just have fullness on the sides because I'm doing a symmetrical bar. Also, she's gonna have heavy bangs in the front, so I add extra tracks at the top, like I double it up so it can be really full and nice and layered once I cut it. Okay, so now we're gonna start the illusion part. So what I'm doing now is folding over the track so I can cut it and start gluing the hair onto the lace. And I took an eyebrow pencil and just made a line where I want the part to actually sit.
I'm not even sure if this is right, but feels good.
I could tell you was analyzing me. I could tell you was criticizing me. I could tell you was fantasizing that you would come slide in me and confide in me.
He could tell I was wifey material. He was liking my style and my videos. I wasn't looking for love, I was looking for a buzz. So at times I would lie.
Okay, so right here I'm gonna start gluing the tracks down, or gluing the hair down. I actually got this idea from Miss Willa. I'm sure some of you know who she is. She does these all the time, and someone asked me to make a wig for one of my clients that recently passed away, and I thought this would be a good opportunity to try it out. So I'm really learning this as I go. I did this on an actual person before, but never on this lace. So by the second clip, you'll see I'll kind of get the hang of it. So what I'm doing now is spraying some hairspray on it. So just to clean it up a bit, I usually would use black hairspray, but my client really just did all blonde. So I just decided to do the honey blonde hairspray and clean it up with that. And now I'm cutting and curling in the next
Fuck if I was late. Dinner with my man on a G5 is my idea of an update. hut hut one, hut hut two. Big titties, big butt too. Fuck fuck with them real niggas who don't tell niggas what they up to. Had to shell bitches where the top is. Ring finger where the rock is. These hoes couldn't test me, even if the name was Pop Quiz. Mad bitches who I fuck with. Mad bitches we don't fuck with. I don't fuck with them chickens unless they last name is Cutlet. Let it soak in like seasoning. And tell them bitches blow me. Lance Stevens.
Freeze every bottle and cup in the sky. Sparks in the air like the 4th of July. Nothing but bad bitches in here tonight. Oh, if you lame and you know it, be quiet. Nothing but real niggas only. Bad bitches only. Rich niggas only. Independent bitches only. Boss niggas only. Thick bitches only. I got my real niggas here by my side. Only.
I never fuck Nikki cause she got a man. But when that's over, then I'm first in line. And the other day in her Maybach, I thought, goddamn, this is the perfect time. We had just come from that video. You know, LA traffic had a city slow. She was sitting down on that big butt, but I was still staring at the titties, though.
Yes, look at that bang. Look at those layers.
She said I'm obsessed with thick women and I agree. Yeah, that's right, I like my girls BBW. Yeah, type that wanna suck you dry and then eat some lunch with you. Yeah, so thick that everybody else in the room is so uncomfortable. Ass on Houston, Texas, but the face look just like Claire Huxtable. Oh, yeah, you the man in the city when the mayor fuck with you, the NBA players fuck with you, the badass bitches doing makeup and
thanks for watching, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Peace out. Until next time.